I started working in the kitchen when I was 15 years old. After culinary school, I started working in different kitchens in Valencia, Madrid, until I ended up being a chef de cuisine when I was 18 years old. Porto is just the newest restaurant of the group. It's gonna be a Galician and Portuguese restaurant, focused in a lot of seafood and fish. DRYAGER was perfectly for us, especially because normally it's been used for meat, beef, pork, but in our case at Porto, we DRYAGER seafood, fish that we bring directly from Galicia, from Spain. The whole idea about Porto started a couple of years ago when I went to Galicia. I mean, I fell in love with Galicia, and I was told in Danny, like, we have to open something like this. We gotta bring these flavors to Chicago and to American people. And I think the whole idea started from there, to be able to bring the fish and the seafood to Porto. And it's beautiful to see how the, like a hake or a turbo reacts in a DRYAGER. It's very nice. I mean, especially working with fish and DRYAGER with fish, it's really, really important, you know, how clean those machines are. And also the wasting, you know, like I would say, the weight of the fish. You get like marmos yield from a fish that you will get in any other DRYAGER system, because the water context is getting slowly aging instead of like in a faster process. The food at Porto is everything done over charcoal and wood, kind of like the old style, you know, like it, I like to call it like grandma style. When, you know, when my grandmother didn't have gas in their kitchen, they were cooking everything over fire, and it was, the flavor was so much better. I wanted to replicate that idea at Porto. DRYAGER is super easy to start because it doesn't have any water connection. You don't need any water drain. You can put it any part of the restaurant you want it, and we look really fine. Also, it's really important for us at Porto because it's beautiful, and I saw the rest of the restaurant, like having a piece that like is also showcasing what we do, and people are able to see the products inside and what we do and how we work and the story behind it. DRYAGER is pushing ourselves more and more because people is able to see the quality of the products.